got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Huh. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Into the console, I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our men should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Short bursts. Way more than I expected. Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way.
I'll cut this one.
Idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Hold that thought. Incoming!
Thank you.
By Honecker, probably. Release the Lux.
Grabbing ammo.
Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. There's a data line just starboard of your position. Hose them down! So much acid in one bug. Where did these come from? While Lister reviews the data, you can get the power up. Dynamo room's just ahead. Switch on.
Sentry deployed. Grabbing ammo. It's just a flesh wound. Deployed.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement!
Spicy. my analysis. 2 weeks ago, the mainframe on Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator goes all the way up the main tower. On your toes, fire team. There, in the ducts. Refinery core.
Rearming.
Join the Marines. See the grimiest parts of the galaxy. Honecker, we're gonna have to ID by his blood or by his teeth. I got a pool running.
Ambush.
Safe test the echo, but, you know, bugs. Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. Entrance on the far side.
Oh.
tends to pop out all over when this turns on. Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Eight kids here. Gun ready. Sentry deployed. To bring the pain.
Thanks.